Around 10:15 Sunday evening, Memphis Police responded to another shooting outside the Tokyo Grill at Park and Mount Moriah. Police reports say two Tokyo Grill workers were walking to their car when a man in a mask tried grabbing a gray backpack and then shot the workers in the leg and thigh. That man got away. Both of the shooting victims are expected to be okay tonight. Memphis Police aren't sure if the shootings at Kroger and Tokyo Grill are connected. If you have any information, please call police.